I'd have to go with Djokovic, but
I think the favorite is definitely Djokovic, the way he's been playing. But I think even Nadal or Federer, I think one of these three guys, but if you want me to pick only one guy, I have to say Djokovic.
I would pick Novak. At this stage of the game, I think you have to be not only brave, but slightly on the crazy side to bet against Novak.
I mean, he's practically unbeatable at this point, and I think that he has to be the absolute odds-on favorite. It really comes close to the kind of season he's had.
Of course, he's the only player to beat the tour. It's just impressive. And he lost two matches this year.
Well, he's had an outstanding season. Losing only for the second time.
Even question yourself when things are going well. I think that's how he looked like and has been playing sort of the last few months, especially since Australia, and look that he's been able to keep it up and, you know, beat me three times in a row, beat Rafa three times in a row. It's an amazing achievement.
It's a different level right now. To do it now, I think it's not tough for me.
It's been great. I think, you know, something one really expects, but it doesn't happen so often. Nowadays in tennis, because the depth is so strong, and that's what's been impressive.
You know, just the run itself is incredible, but he's answered the bell quite a few times on some of the knocks that he's had over the years.
Ladies and gentlemen, Novak Djokovic, our new champion.
Oh. Due to shots like this, a cross-court winner for Novak. We'll be right back.
intercambio en la línea. Uf. Mira, la derecha de Federer. Y la respuesta